It's unbelievable. I don't know anybody that thought this was coming. Last year, you got a sneak preview of Sanchez and Judge. They made some trades. Their future was unclear. The future's here, and they are really good.
Take a look around me.
We want that big dog presence back, you know what I mean, where we can go out and try to beat everybody every night.
A team loaded with talent. The Yankees have arrived maybe a year sooner than anticipated.
You know the truth can be a weapon.
Talk about good. Aaron Judge has been good, maybe great. Number 99, the rookie for the New York Yankees, taking baseball by storm.
How many times will you learn the same lesson?
This is not Ruth and Garrick or Mantle and Maris. It's Ruth and Ruth. It's Judge and Stanton.
Those components and then adding the pieces that they did, this is a scary team. That's a scary team.
The Yankees offense is going to be scary.
Because we're going to be legends. Going to get their attention. What we're doing here ain't just scary. It's about to be legendary.
23-year-old Luis Severino.
He's one of the best pitchers in the league.
He's pitching right now better than I've ever seen him pitch.
Hardest throwing starting pitcher in the game today.
I mean, this guy has been really the story of all of Major League Baseball.
Could he be this good? Is that possible? He is putting on the most amazing display I think I've ever seen.
He hides in this lineup. He really, truly hides behind all those stars.
Culture changer.
Didi Gregorius makes Yankee fans euphorious.
This is what we came for. Turn back now. Got to leave it all on the floor.
It's the scariest thing we've seen in our generation.
As an AL East pitcher, what a nightmare you're dealing with this lineup.
A lineup built to destroy.
Tell them the truth, but they think it's just made up.
They're in it to win, and these youngsters are really helping them.
A team loaded with talent.
The Yankees perceived by many to maybe be a year ahead of schedule.
Join in if you like, or stick with a team from your town. I'd wish you luck, but it wouldn't help, and I wouldn't mean it.
Cause we're gonna be legends! Gonna get their attention! What we're doing here ain't just scary. It's about to be legendary. Yeah, we're gonna be legends! Gonna teach them all an lesson! Got this feeling in our souls we carry. It's about to be legendary. Eventually they're gonna know who's right. To make a stand, you got to win the fight.
You know, I just love the way this group is playing.
The main goal is try to win a ring and a championship. That's what's most important.
You gotta live without a compromise. And everybody hear your battle cry.
This is a team that's to be reckoned with the rest of the year, and it's only going to get better. So for those who thought it was a rebuilding situation, the Yankees definitely got their eyes on the prize, and why not?
Yeah, we're going to be legends. Gonna get their attention. What we're doing here ain't just scary. It's about to be legendary. Yeah, we're going to be legends. Gonna teach them all a lesson.
I believed in them from the day we left spring training. And I believe in them now, and you've never quit.
This is one of the most fun teams I've been a part of.
Seems like we've played great early.
There it goes! And it's a